Elon Musk on Thursday said Tesla planned to build a robot in human form with a prototype likely ready next year.
The Tesla bot will be real.
He was joined on stage in Palo Alto by a human dressed as a robot.
Tesla is arguably the world's biggest robotics company because our cars are like semi-sentient robots on wheels.